A fun thing that we did last year that we're doing forever and ever is interplanting like lettuces with tomatoes. So, you know, in 30, 60 days, they're going to be like up here, and they'll shade the lettuces when it gets too hot. And again, this is valuable space. So we're cranking out the most amount of vegetables in the space that we have.